Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video class I am going to discuss the most expected idioms for all SSC, banking and other competitive exams. So let us get started with this video class. Now the first idioms that is very important is God's acre. Now what does it mean, God's acre? Now God's acre means graveyard or burial ground for people when they are dead. And it has got multiple names: boneyard, cemetery, graveyard, memorial park, necropolis. Necropolis is very important. Necropolis and Potter's Field. Now, last two options are very important. I have given here multiple answer options, and any of them can be asked in any important exam. So, quite important. God's acre. God's acre means graveyard or cemetery. Okay. Now let us see the second idiom, that is argus eyed. It has been asked in CGL exam multiple times. Argus eyed means a person who is very careful and observant, a person who is very attentive. That kind of person is known as argus eyed. Very important idiom. Now let us move to the third idiom, all thumbs. If you are all thumbs, you don't have any skill, you don't do anything skillfully. Okay, so all thumbs means you don't have fingers, because fingers are used to do anything skillfully. So if you are all thumbs, you are clumsy, you are awkward and unable to do anything skillfully and properly. You can say you are not dexterous or skillful in anything or any skill. Like for example, in dance you are clumsy, you are in singing or in conducting anything you are clumsy. That is known as all thumbs. Now alpha and omega means from beginning to end. Alpha and omega means from beginning to end, from A to Z. And one similar idiom is all Greek. If you say something is all Greek to you, you are unable to understand anything of it. That is all Greek, incomprehensible. Okay, now let us see the next idiom, Adam's ale. Adam's ale means water. Simple water is called Adam's ale. Let us see the next idiom, aid and abate. Aid and abate means when you help someone, or when you kind of encourage someone to do something wrong, especially to commit a crime, that is called aid and abate. So this is also a very important idiom and has been asked in exams multiple times. Armchair critic. Armchair critic means a person who pretend to have lots of knowledge, but all his knowledge or all his opinion or critical approach is based on theory rather than on practice. So an armchair critic is a person who knows or pretends to know a lot about something in theory rather than practice. Armchair critic. Let us see the next idiom, on the fiddle. If you are on the fiddle, you are dishonest. If someone is on the fiddle, they get money by doing illegal or dishonest things. So that is the meaning of on the fiddle. Very important. Now let us see the next idiom, a cuckoo in the nest. A cuckoo is always unwelcome in the nest, because it is said that cuckoo never make any kind of nest. So any kind of unwelcome intruder, okay, or unwelcome guest is called a cuckoo in the nest. Bring the house down. This is also very important and has been asked in exams multiple times. If you bring the house down, you get lots of appreciation for your excellent performance. Any kind of performance, singing, dancing or speech. And when people clap for you, people laugh, people shout for your performance, you kind of bring the house down. Okay, bring someone to book. This is also a very important, to punish someone or to make them explain their behavior publicly when they have done something wrong. So it means bring someone to book. Beyond the pale. This is also a very important idiom. Beyond the pale means when your behavior is outside the bounds of morality or good behavior or judgment, or that is any kind of behavior that is socially unacceptable, is called beyond the pale. Okay. बैकसीट ड्राइवर, बैकसीट ड्राइवर मीन्स एनी पर्सन हु गिव्स यू अनवांटेड एडवाइस इज कॉल्ड बैकसीट ड्राइवर. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इडियम, बैकसीट ड्राइवर. बिट डिफायंस, डिफायर मीन्स टू चैलेंज और टू रिफ्यूज टू सबमिट, टू रिफ्यूज टू ईल्ड और सबमिट, दैट इज बिट डिफायंस. टू डिफाय समथिंग, डिसरेगार्ड रेकलेसली और कंटेम्पचुअसली, दैट इज कॉल्ड बिट डिफायंस. अ गॉड्स एप, अ गॉड्स एप इज ए पर्सन हु इज बॉर्न फूल. ओके, एंड गो एप मीन्स गो एंग्री. So that's it. In this video class, I have explained these most important, most expected 15 idioms for all competitive exams. And I hope you definitely have liked it. So that's it in this video class. And I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.